Well, I think one of the key trends that we're really seeing in the market right now is around centralization. How can you bring multiple operating companies into a single system or a single virtual system where you can bring new products and new services to market really fast, but at the same time dramatically reduce your total cost of ownership? Here in Europe, we're seeing now a very strong demand for centralization. You know, we all know the economy has been troubled for many years now, and so the need to drive down operational cost is very real. But at the same time, we're searching for innovation to satisfy the data explosion and the needs of fourth generation and LTE networks. And you can achieve that through a centralized model now. You know, if there are three key benefits to centralization, I think everybody appreciates the reduced cost of ownership, and it's very real and very significant. Secondly, everyone is struggling to get new products and services in the market, and how do I monetize data? And you can take advantage of the new flexible applications that are available to do that. And the third thing is just basic operational efficiency. If you want to have a group brand, you want to roll out a new group tariff, then you can do it overnight compared with the months that it takes presently across multiple disparate systems. A lot of operators will think, well, you know, is the time right? You know, is this a risk that I want to take? Well, now you won't be first. There are multiple operators around the world who have implemented centralized systems, shared systems, multi-tenant systems. They're live. There's no need to be concerned about it. You can go to reference sites and see it working now. You can literally leave your fears behind and enjoy the benefits of a centralized BSS.